Recently, I published a video called The U.S. Navy's Crossing the Line Ritual, a film history from 1929, which captured, through old original film, this long-standing U.S. Navy tradition, also called the Shellback Ritual. This film was from aboard U.S. Navy ships capturing this ritual going back in time to 1929. But recently, quite by accident, I found a lengthier, earlier in time, and what looks to be a more brutal, frankly, ceremony from the year 1922 aboard the USS Langley, America's first aircraft carrier. The film was not indexed, however, to indicate this ceremony was part of the film, so it was truly an accident that I came across it. I won't ruin it with narration. Sit back and enjoy.
Happy voyage home.